from the grocery store. Gonna get my goulash on. Noodles, tomatoes, meat galore. Gonna get my goulash.
Hey, Dad. There's something I've always wondered about. Why do you make goulash on Thursdays?
Oh, son. It's a funny story. Thursdays are a bit of a conundrum. Not many foods start with TH. There's Thai food, but coconut milk really does a number on the old intestines. You know what I'm saying? And three bean salad, well, that's just three times as bad, right? Now, there is a Greek dish called Thessalonikian sheep dip, but your mother finds it a little gamey.
You're right. That is a funny story. Gotta go.
But, son, I didn't tell you about threatened species stir fry yet. It's very rare. Get it?
Calculations are correct. Dad should be ordering pizza in T-minus 15 seconds.
An orange? Where's all my goulash stuff? I know I bought it because I was singing about it. Dang it! I guess I'll have to...
3, 2, 1.
Go back to the store. Well, my horoscope did say Libras should expect the unexpected today. Bad news, kids. I've got to put the kibosh on tonight's goulash. Fortunately, your old dad's got a backup plan.
I'll get the phone, Daddy.
I'm making tomorrow's dinner tonight. Frank and Beans Friday on Thursday. In your face, horoscope.
I'll get the chloroform.
Beans, beans, beans.
Big cheese to toppings. Target is in position. Move out.
Be careful, guys. There's not much room for error.
You win. This line is not for jokes.
My baked beans. What is happening? I've got 20 hot dogs to slice. Hot raccoons! Dang it. Really hot, but I'd rather eat cold beans than a plate of failure. Someone get me the phone.
Yes, pizza!
Dinner. Goulash again. That's a nope. A bite of pizza. It tastes like hope. Dinner.
Wow, what a night. Maybe next week we can get Dad to order Chinese.
Why is there meat in my shoes?
Dang it.
Does anyone have anything to say?
Lenny, why would you hide the meat in the slippers Dad wears every night?
Because his pockets were full.
What is this pasta?